This dude over here. It's causing traffic congestion right there. Wow.